I have been blessed with a new story for an anime. It begins in the land of Zion, with a woman who has been blessed with a very large bosom. I mean, some serious honkers. A real set of badonkers. Packing some Doban honkeros. Massive Dahunkabunkaloos. Big old Tonhon Garakugers. Joshua, what happens next? A Gentile shows up in Zion with even bigger Bonkhanagahoogs. Humongous Hangalanga Nunalogungus.